Hello dear students, my name is Shristi Tripathi and I am your social science teacher. Today I am going to teach you geography and our first chapter is the earth in the solar system. Okay, so the universe is huge. Okay, we can't even imagine, but suppose this whiteboard is universe and in this universe millions of galaxies are present. Galaxy can be of any type. Okay, so suppose that this galaxy one such galaxy is Milky Way. In this Milky Way galaxy our solar system is present. Okay, in this Milky Way galaxy our solar system is present. Before coming on solar system, let's know what is celestial bodies. All the heavenly objects present in our solar system are called as celestial bodies. Some celestial bodies have their own heat and light, for example stars. Some do not have their own heat and light, for example planets. Planets all depend on sun for their heat and light. Okay, next is stars. Stars have their own heat and light, that's why they are twinkling at night sky. They look so tiny because they are very very far from us. Okay, next is constellation. Constellation, a group of star that makes various pattern. In night sky we see that billions of stars are present. They sometimes they make different patterns. These patterns are called as constellation. We have some official patterns also. One of them is Ursa Major or Saptarishi. Okay, in this group of seven stars make a pattern. This pattern is called as Ursa Major. In ancient time people used to determine the direction with the help of these stars. Okay, for them the northeast star will be the north direction. The pole star or the dhruv tara help them the most because it always remains in a same direction. Okay, I tell you, a galaxy is a huge system of millions of stars, planets, satellites. One such galaxy is Milky Way. In this our solar system is present. Okay, let's talk about solar system. Sun along with eight planets and some asteroids, some satellites form the solar system. Okay, so first we'll talk about sun. Sun is the center of this solar system and it is a huge ball made up of extremely hot gases. Okay, and it is very far. It is 150 million kilometers away from us. Next, Mercury. Mercury is the smallest planet. Then Venus. Venus and Earth are called as twins because they have same. They are same in their shape and size. Okay. Then Mars and Jupiter. Between Mars and Jupiter, a belt is present. This belt is called as asteroid belt. Water asteroids. Asteroids are some tiny particles present in our solar system. They are also revolving around the sun, just like our planets. Okay. Then Jupiter. Jupiter is the biggest planet. Saturn, Uranus, and last one is Neptune. Okay. So just like these, our satellites are also present in our universe, our solar system. Okay. So our Earth has only one satellite. What are satellites? Satellites are revolving around our planets, just like planets revolving around the sun. One such satellite is Moon. Many planets have their own satellites, but some do not have their satellites. But our Earth has only one satellite, that is Moon. Moon is revolving around the sun, and Moon is the only natural satellite of the Earth. Satellite can be of two types. One is artificial and another one is natural. So Earth, Moon is the only natural satellite of the Earth. And man-made satellites are made by men. For example, InSat, EduSat, etc. Okay. So yeah, this is the brief summary of our chapter first, that is the Earth in the solar system. I hope you like this lecture. Okay, thank you.